Library finance. The library plays a vital role in the effective functioning of an academic institution. And for the development of libraries, the most significant element is finance. Library finance is mainly divided into two, primary sources and secondary sources. Under primary sources, UGC, the governments, the endowment funds, college or university grants, grants from agencies other than college and university. Under secondary sources, fee for membership, fine collected, membership fee by non-students, reprographic service fee, fee for interlibrary loan service. Kinds of UGC grants, recurring grants, non-recurring grants and special ad hoc grants. And these special ad hoc grants are for once for all grant. Few funding agencies in India other than UGC. They are CSIR, DST, Ministry of Earth Sciences, Ministry of Environment and Forest, All India Council for Technical Education. The UGC plays a very important role in providing funds and services for the development of libraries in India. The library has been the heart of the institute, so a special focus should be given to its development. Librarians and administrative wing should be well aware of the rules, schemes and regulations of UGC.